the honored Phil Thomas Katt here. Pensacon is the most popular event in Pensacola and likely the entire Southeast region. That's why I'm very proud that Perpetual Doom, a film production company from New Jersey, is screening their new film, Space Happy, the Phil Thomas Katt documentary, at the Pensacon event.
I don't think my music really has a genre. Nobody's ever been able to pin it down what the heck I'm doing.
Let's sneak off to the Enterprise room where we can be alone.
At one point, I called myself a techno crooner. And I kind of dig that now.
I'll be appearing in a Q&A session, along with others who appear in the film, and those from Perpetual Doom who are producing the movie.
How do you sum up the life of PTK?
A long, hard road.
To invite everyone to come out to the screening. It's going to be fun, plus I'm told there will be some cool freebies for those who attend. It's part of the Pensacon event. The screening is at the Pensacola Little Theater, happening Saturday, February 23rd.
Have a cool night.